everyone. That was Beach House here on 87.7 FM's Indie Hour. The best and most carefully curated playlist of independent musicians hosted by yours truly, Artemis Day. As we go into the third year on air, I've received a lot of letters from listeners thanking me for introducing them to so much new music and congratulating me on my great taste. But I can't live this lie anymore. It's time I come out live on air as what I truly am. I hope you understand how much courage it takes for me to do this today, and I hope you will accept the real me with open arms. I, Artemis Day, am a closeted Taylor Swift fan. There! I said it! It feels great to get that off my chest. I think she's woefully underappreciated in our community, and to celebrate my newfound pride, I'd like to play you a few of her songs right now. And if you go into this with an open mind and open heart, I think you might come out a Swiftie too. Here's Me by my girl Tay Tay. I promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a handful, baby.
Hey, boss. Did you hear the news? Oh. I'm not allowed to play pop music? Okay, well, I'll play something from her new album, because she's a folk artist now. No Taylor Swift at all. Okay.
Alright, well, my producer has just informed me that apparently it's in my contract that I can't play any artists that are signed to major labels here on Indie Hour on 87.7 FM. Which I guess is fair, but honestly, I'm feeling a little persecuted right now. So, in that spirit, to not technically break the no tea swizzle rule, here's Shake It Off from Ryan Adams' 1989 cover album. Hey, but this isn't Taylor Swift, it's Ryan Adams. I understand he's singing a Taylor Swift song, but okay, fine! Okay, so now my producer's saying that I can't play any T-Swift covers either. He says I have to play Arcade Fire now, which frankly feels a little hypocritical. They're not exactly indie either. They're on SNL like every season. What makes them so much better than Taylor? I invite you to ponder that while you...
A text message from my producer. Shut up and play the song.
Wow, thanks, Bennett, for your generous support in this extremely difficult time in my life. You know what? I'm not gonna play Arcade Fire. I'm gonna play...
If it's a Taylor Swift song, you're fired.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have just been fired from 87.7 FM via text. Bennett sent me an excerpt from my contract with a list of approved artists for Indie Hour, which feels a little fascist if you ask me. Let's see here, we have The National, Milk Carton Kids, Bleachers? So you're telling me that we could play Jack Antonoff's band but not the Taylor Swift song that he produces? That's some grade A bullshit, Bennett! You know what? I'm not gonna take it anymore. I'm not gonna answer some pretentious hipster who thinks he could determine the hierarchy of genre! So listen up, everyone. Taylor Swift is a goddamn national treasure! She doesn't care about her reputation, and neither should we! Be loud and be proud. We could like Bright Eyes and Death Cab and still pay $2,000 to go to a Taylor Swift concert. Love is love is love is love. This next song's for all the Bennetts in the